Tiger Woods is out of the hospital and back home. The golf legend tweeted just yesterday he's continuing his recovery and working on getting stronger every day. Woods has been recovering at a Los Angeles medical center since his car ran off the road 3 weeks ago. That crash left him with serious injuries to his legs.